guys, what is up? It is the World Changer here. I hope you guys are having a good day. I am playing Extinction for the first time. I'm doing private match and I'm just gonna start match. I have no idea how to play this. I don't know if I'll like it. I don't know if I'll love it. It's just I'm a complete noob to it and I'll just see how we go. I'm hoping it's gonna be like zombies. I don't think it will be, but hopefully it'll be a different kind of fun and really exciting stuff. So it's loading right now. I have no idea how to play this. I'm so excited right now. I did see there was perks you could use, but I wasn't really sure what the best perk was to use, so I'm using the default perk. Alright. What are we doing? Sort of like campaign. Destroy any hives. Okay, give me that. Let me pick it up. Can I pick it up? I can't pick it up. Wait, no, now I can. Okay. Alright, so we're just gonna put that down right there. Alright, what's it doing? What's it doing? Oh, yeah. Hey, hey, hey. Get down, little boy. Hey. Jeez, they're already coming. Hey, hey. Jeez, they jump fast. So it looks like we gotta defend this. Hey. As you can see, we just defended. I made a video about this, and my theory was you have to defend it and hold them off. Oh, die. Jeez. Alright, so that's blown up. Can we pick it back up? Oh! Can we pick it back up? Yeah, we can pick it up. Alright, where's the next one? Ah! Ah! How do I put it? Oh god, they're chasing me. How do I put it down? You know, I'm just gonna go to the next one, put this down. Put that down right there. I got this. Do I even get a gun? Maybe you'll have to level up and then you set your glasses. What's this? Ah, so like a trap. They can't get past us. Okay. Oh, okay. Thanks a lot, stupid fence. Ooh, is that a gun? Sweet. It's a shotgun. We got this. Ow. Okay, so that electric fence is 100% useless. Just saying. They just jumped straight over. But you know what? I got this shotgun. I got own these zombies on. Alright. I said that too soon. Where's that other one that just jumped the fence? Or did he die? There he is. They don't really try to hit me. They just sort of like run at that. Oh, that fence keeps hitting me. Oi. Get back here. Little douche. Ah! Ooh, what's that? Throw? The drill's under attack. Well, that was so useful. Maybe you're supposed to shoot it and then it will blow up, but I don't want to shoot it in case I accidentally blow up this thing that I'm protecting. Because then I think I would fail the mission, my theory would be. You would die. You would oh jeez, oh jeez. Do I have a secondary? Yeah, I do. Get off it. Oh jeez. I gotta reload, gotta reload. Hurry up. Get off it. Little douches. Oh jeez, they're getting really intense now. Get off it. Wait. Oh no. Did it blow up? That'll do it. Ah, ranked up. Oh, what's this? Oh, what's that? Let's pull. Shoot, I don't want it. I want a gun back. I want a good gun. How do I'm stuck. Okay, this is. I don't know. Ooh, is that ammo? I gotta pick up that. Okay, well, I already have it apparently. I gotta go find some. Ammo or I don't know. Oh shoot, that's a kill. Uh oh. I thought that was gonna kill me. Alright, let's go on to the next objective. We'll go up here and we'll just turn around the corner. I wonder where they all are. I really can't afford to go another round because I'll just I have no ammo. What do? I have no ammo. I'm just gonna have to knife him. Oh wait, I got 10 bullets. What do? I'm out of ammo. Wait. That's an ammo. Okay, yeah. I know that they're destroying it. I know that. But I'm gonna die if I don't get these guys to die. Get off it, you little scrawny ass aliens. Oh shoot, I'm getting hurt hard. Is my health regenerating? I can't tell. Oh no, it is, that's good. That would have sucked if it didn't regenerate. Yeah, I get that's halfway there, but I am getting bitten. Alright. Oh, there's one. Is there any... Where'd they all go? That's the question. That's the real question here. The shotgun's good, but you gotta aim properly. Like, if you don't aim properly, it just sort of doesn't work. Is it nearly done? I wonder how many more objectives I've gotta destroy. Oh shoot, there they all are. That one dead sky area where like there was no aliens coming, they just sort of started coming. Oh jeez. Poof. Jeez. Alright, what's this do? So we get ammo, claymore. Oop. We'll put this down. Because we need the ammo. He's like, hey! Alright, where are we going to the next objective? Am I just gonna be running around like a loose cannon? Where am I supposed to go? The guy in the beginning is like, go destroy this and that and this. I'm like, okay. And then I'm like, what do I do now? Can I put it on this? Ooh, is that a new gun? Can I put this down for a sec? Yeah, let's pick up this. Yeah, there we go. We'll use this gun for now. The shotgun's getting a bit not as good as it used to be. Oh, I could have used this the whole time. That would have been so much easier. Can I go in here? I am so lost. Ooh, RPG. No, but I don't want it. I want the other one. Okay, I don't know where they want me to... Oh, okay. Hello. How are you today? I'm fine, thank you. Like, no! I don't want to play! Oh jeez, where are they all coming from? Oh boy. Whoa. Holy crap. Did you see that? Oh, no way. I don't know if you guys saw that on my screen. Holy crap. That was weird. It was sort of like this weird green thing that was all over my screen. I couldn't see Jack. I was like, jeez. Am I out of ammo already? I didn't know I could stop if you stop when you use to get your ammo, you actually stop. Where are these little bastards coming from? Ooh, what's that? I'm gonna throw it and do that shooting thing. Oh, okay, never mind. I had to reload. Let's try this again. Oh, damn. That was epic. Although I lost nearly all my health. Alright. I think that's all of them. Oh wait, no, there's a couple up here, I think. Actually, I'm just gonna get some more ammo if I can. Oh, I had to purchase ammo. Oh jeez. Run! Run! Whew, damn! Let's do this again. This is fun. Well, that was supposed to happen, but you know. So, are they just gonna keep coming? Oh, wait, no, there's the objective. Oh, I get it. Yeah, my bad. I was just shooting here, like, what? Why do they keep coming? Let's just run, let's run, let's run. I could have sworn I just said B up here. Yeah, there we go. Wait, B O? I don't know what that is. Ha, B O. Put it down. There we go. Alright, we gotta defend this thing now. But now we got machine gun, we should be all good. I wonder how long this was here for, because I was just shooting around thinking it was gonna be like zombies where you had to see how long you can last after you've destroyed the main mother of God. I mean mothership. Oh, there is so many. Are they coming? They're very delayed. That's a bit. Like, they come in packs, like waves. They just sort of run at you. They aren't like zombies where they sort of come all at the same time, but like slowly. Like, there's like two, then three, then four, then five, and they just keep coming. This is sort of like they come like six at a time, which is. I guess it's good, but it gets a bit boring if you're just sort of waiting here. But, yeah. I am going to purchase some ammo. Drill's halfway there. Alright, so I've killed that guy. Is there any more coming? Oh, there they all are. Wait, I gotta do this. I gotta do it. I don't think I got any of them. That was a fail. Jeez. I wonder if this. I reckon that when you do 4-player, there's gonna be 4 times the amount of aliens. So then that's gonna be pretty epic.
Don't forget where you come from. Don't die holding on to your words. Cause you know that you got a whole world to change. But understand who you gotta change first. Put them up.